very, very, very hot minute. And we're back for good this time. And I know you guys are thinking, you're like, Carly, this vlog says LA. This doesn't look like LA, this looks like your bedroom. I know, we are in my bedroom, surprise. LA was actually 4 weeks ago. But we've been very, very busy. So we haven't really had time to edit or upload anything, but we finally have time and I'm so excited because I have such big news to share with you guys and I'm so ready for all of you to know. So, for starters, I was going to my local high school. If you don't know, you do now. Tomorrow we're going to unenroll and we're going back to online because of some personal issues, but we also feel like, you know, we just need some time to myself. It'll give me more time to edit, so you guys will get a lot of more content. I think I'm gonna start posting like every Wednesday, maybe like 2 days a week. I'll pick like a schedule, you know, start posting, and then I'm gonna start posting on my Instagram and my TikTok more often, just because y'all need this content. You do. You might not know it yet, but you do. So that happened. After LA, we took all of the meetings with all of my callbacks. I think I ended with 13 callbacks from agents and managers. So yay, go me. But we have finally signed with an agent and a manager. So that's very exciting. What else is new? I think that's about it. So I didn't really film much like in LA because I was so busy with competitions and all of that. But I'm going to like cut in between clips and like explain what we were doing in each one, you know, because we were slacked and we didn't film for you guys, but I do have all my competitions ready for you, so that's exciting. So the first clip is actually filmed vertical and I needed it horizontal, but it's okay. It was just like a kickoff opening, like walk the stage thing. It was kind of like a modeling boot camp, but I'll answer that over here. Yeah, she was cute, we ate, she was slaying. Yeah, so without further ado, let's get into today's vlog.
Story, how did I get out of that? From picking cotton, picking tomatoes and prunes and cherries and apples. I was out there with my mama. I was a late baby for her. She was in her early 40s. She was out there in her 50s with her kids, and we were out there picking walnuts. We were out there picking cherries and apples. You know, we actually worked. And then at 16 years old, I could have said, and I have to admit, I have brothers and sisters that didn't have my vision, maybe a little lazier than, I'm not lazy at all. And I have a couple of sisters that are, and their life speaks to that. You know, one's on welfare today, and I'm constantly doling out money. I've never taken a dime from nobody my whole life. So the difference is when I was 16, I got a job at JCPenney working as a janitor. I left that job at 2:30 in the morning and went and made donuts at a bakery. Left that job and went and sold shoes. That's how I got out of the trap of poverty. It doesn't happen by accident. You can sit on the couch and boohoo all day, or get your butt off that couch and say, you know, I'm changing my scenario. And that's what I did. And the way I was raised, we were a very religious family. One of my checks, us boys, there were four boys, rest seven girls. Us boys gave a check to our mom. That's just how it was. And then one check was to cover my expenses to go to
bed. Unprotect me. Every day and every night. He's my friend. He gives me true love. And every day.
backlog. So I know I said in the last video, oh lord, oh my, okay, we're not gonna talk about that. Anyways, so I know I said in the last vlog, day 1 and 2, that competition started the next day. My camera's falling. Come to find out, they didn't. They're actually in the next vlog. So, but on the bright side, I'm gonna get this one uploaded tomorrow morning. So as you guys can see, it's dark outside. It's nighttime right now. It's like 9 p.m., 10 p.m. But I'm gonna try to get the one with all the competitions uploaded within like 2 or 3 days of this one being out. So don't you guys worry. You're gonna see the competition soon. But if you wanted a little sneak peek, you can go to my Instagram because they're all already posted there. But yeah, so that concludes today's vlog. We pretty much just did like the kickoff and like walking the stage. We did meet new friends though. We met a lot of new friends and I enjoyed meeting everybody. I feel like everybody was so high energy and you could just like see the compassion all throughout the room. Like everybody, I can't even English, that's how high everybody's compassion was, but like everybody was through the roof and I loved it. Like pageants, we're gonna be honest, we're gonna get up close and personal here. Pageants, I didn't feel like I really fit in because everybody was so like polished, and there's nothing wrong with that, don't get me wrong. Like if you're a pageant girly, go you do you girl, like I'm proud of you, you're slaying the day away, you go. Pageants were not for me. Like I didn't fit in, everybody was so polished, that was not me. IPOP, I feel like I fit in so much more better and I was so comfortable and I could be myself without anybody judging me. And everybody was friends, like even though we were all competing, we weren't really competing against each other, but like even though we were competing, we were still like, we were all like this, you know? Yeah, so I love that. Everybody is so sweet. I enjoyed meeting them all. But that concludes today's vlog. I'm gonna go to sleep. Just kidding, I'm probably not. I'm probably gonna play Fortnite, but I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. We also need new vlog ideas because we're kind of running out of ideas. So what content do you guys want to see? Put that in the comments below. Oh my god, let's do a question of the day real quick. We'll be right back. Okay, so we have the fancy question of the day cup. So let's pull one out. Oh, I dropped it. Okay, so what is your Harry Potter house? Last time I checked, I think I'm a Gryffindor. I'm pretty sure. Let me get Jaden on FaceTime and we'll have her answer. I think mom and dad are already asleep, so I'm not gonna get their answers today. But next vlog. Next vlog, we'll get them the answer. So let me get Jaden on the phone real quick. Hey vlog. Guess who we have? Your sister. Okay, so today's question of the day is, what Harry Potter house are you? Okay, well, if you don't know what Harry Potter house you are, because you haven't taken the quiz, what Harry Potter house would you want to be in?
I don't know the Harry Potter houses.
There's Gryffindor, which is Harry Potter. There's Slytherin, which is Draco Malfoy, Hufflepuff, and Ravenclaw.
Gryffindor.
That's actually my house. Fun fact, guys, we're going to have a little chit-chat real quick before we go, because we haven't talked in a minute, and you guys are gonna listen to, whoa, my laptop, or my iPad just almost flew on the floor, onto Sky. That would have been bad. So, we had Universal passes for, like, the longest time, and I had, like, a complete obsession with Harry Potter. Like, I have most of the books. Like, it's bad. It's real bad. So, we went to one of the stores in the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, and we bought a cloak, and then we also bought a wand. Which I actually wore for Halloween. I'm pretty sure I might have a picture. If I do, I'm gonna put it right here. If not, I'm sorry. But anyways, so that's all for today's vlog. What should they do?
Like and subscribe.
And what else?
And comment.
Yeah.
And smile.
And drink your water. Okay, before we go, I need you guys to comment what days work best for you for vlogs. Because, like, I have an open schedule now, and, like, I really don't have a life anymore. I know that sounds kind of depressing, but it's okay. We're getting our lives together. But comment down below. I think I'm going to do 2 days a week. I think that's reasonable. Don't you guys think? I think so. So, comment down below what days work for you guys. Sky, leave my toes alone, please. Oh, and comment down below your answer for what Harry Potter house you're in. Anyways, vlog, without further ado, I will see you guys next vlog. Bye! I'm connected to you.